So whole day lizard will be taken care of. But if I fix my eyes on the fruit, and I will always be 80%, 90% in my work because 10% is looking in the future. क्या मिलेगा, मिलेगा कि नहीं मिलेगा, छोड़ मैं नहीं करती हूँ. ऑटोमेटिकली वी आर डीमोटिवेटेड, एक्चुअली वी आर डीमोटिवेटेड. सो इंस्टेंट जॉय इन द मोमेंट इन द एक्शन राइट नाउ इज वॉट ही इज सेइंग. इफ वी कुड जस्ट मेक अ स्मॉल स्विच इन आवर माइंड सेट दैट आई वॉन्ट टू बी राइट नाउ डूइंग वॉट आई एम डूइंग विद कंप्लीट जॉय नॉट फॉर समथिंग देन इट विल बी अमेजिंग. द बेल हैज रंग हियर सो डोंट गेट अप इफ यू हर्ड द बेल. आई डोंट नो. So the whole day, because the tendency will be, okay, somebody rang the bell in my house. So the whole thing is, don't fix your eyes for the future. Ki ye hoga, wo hoga, aisa hoga. Don't get into that zone at all. Right now, enjoy your action. So suppose we are reading the, see, what we feel is, no, I'm doing spirituality, I'm doing listening to Gita, I'm doing yoga, all this, so that I will become more spiritual. So I am having a nice fruit in mind. No, don't get into that zone, please. Even if you're praying to God, God, I want you. That is also a desire. That is also a desire. So don't get into such zones. Everywhere, jahan mang hai, kamna hai, wahan kam vaat lag gaya. Kamna is a desire. Kamna, kam se nikal do. Phir wo nishkam hoga. All the works we are doing is sakam karma. Sakam is expecting and keeping an eye on the fruits I am working. We need to do nishkam. Nishkam is where I am into the work itself, enjoying, not caring whether I get profit or loss, happy or joy or sorrow or whatever, sab chhod do. I am doing it because I feel joy right now doing this. That's what we need to do. So you need not even look for a review saying, see, no, please study. No, if you study, no, you'll get very good marks and teacher will praise you. For that you study. Don't tell this to children, please, I request, because then they will feel teacher didn't praise and then they will be crying for days together. Because that brings the joy and sorrow. The expectation brings the joy and sorrow. Expectation brings the duality which we actually don't have naturally. Right now you feel, oh, I heard the Gita but I thought I'll change, I didn't change. Who knows? We are not doing anything for anything.